How much longer to pay DT?
Almost there. I'm sorry I lost the box.
It's not your fault. It's Dominguez. It's Trinity. All the way back, as far as I can remember, it's always been them. I could have had a family. Everything could have been different. We will get the box, and we will stop Dominguez. Your Highness.
Lara. Where's the box?
Amaru has it.
But the death of the sun draws near.
We'll get it back before he completes the ritual.
This will not be easy. We'll have to adjust the plan. Please, take your time to prepare yourself. We'll gather intelligence and fighters.
Thank you.
I'll stay here and lend Uchu a hand. Let me know if you need anything.
Okay. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. I can't believe how much Etzli has grown in such a short time.
He's going to make a great king.
Yes. Yes, but he's lost both his...
This is it, the point of no return.
Lara, it's good to see you again.
You too, Uchu. How are the preparations going for Etsli's coronation?
Not well, sadly. Shortly after you left Paititi, a group of hunters pulled Zan's body from the wilderness.
Zan, was he one of the men you sent out?
To retrieve the champion's bow. Yes. Lara, I hate to ask you, but...
But would I go and get the champion's bow?
It's a lot to ask. This is the most difficult of the items to retrieve. Zan was one of our best.
May I ask what makes this bow so special?
Queen Unaratu's ancestors carved it from the first Seiba tree to grow in the wilderness outside the city. It has been handed down through generations. She bestowed it upon Sairi, Etsli's father, on their wedding day. It joins the two families together, but it was lost many years ago, taken by the Nahual.
The Nahual? That's someone who has the power to transform into an animal, right?
Yes. This one stalks the jungle outside the city. Envious, it tricks Sairi into giving it the bow. Etsli is the rightful heir of the champion's bow. Without it, he cannot be king.
Okay. Point the way.
Thank you. You will find the entrance directly across from here, up the shore of the river.
Don't worry. I'll do my best to get the bow. How is the plan coming together, Etsli?
We have options. Uchu?
Kukulkan's army will follow the Sakpe to the Great Stone Bridge to reach the pyramid. If we approach them head-on, we have the best chance to intercept them, but we could easily be overwhelmed.
If we go in this way, it'd be more secure, but our timing would have to be perfect. Or they'd slip through our fingers.
Can we do both? If we approach head-on, I can go around the other way and act as a sniper.
They'd be trapped.
No approach is without risk, but... I believe this is the best option.
Good. Then... on your order.
Gather the troops. Let's go. This is where we part. Your path lies that way. Lara, I want you to have this. For luck.
Etsli, I can't.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Thank you. Be careful, Jonah.
You too, little bird.
Shit!
We blew the bridge. We'll find another way around.
Okay. Do you see that red smoke?
Yeah.
I'm gonna check it out. Unaratu said that the Crimson Fire was her destiny.
Okay. Don't take too long.
Commander, this is Cardinal 2. The bridge has been taken out.
Good. Team leaders coordinate with regular support. Cardinal 2, hear their eyes.
Copy that. Remember, people, any structural opening is a potential enemy vector.
When the Crimson Fire smokes, seek your mirror. Was this Unaratu's destiny? You're the Crimson Fire. I think we're supposed to work together to defeat Kukulkan.
Fuck failure.
You shall.
High Council in position. Holding perimeter. Repeat, High Council is secure.
This is Commander Wong. Entire High Council is here to personally oversee our victory. We will hold the perimeter at all costs. This ritual is mine to complete! They've chosen wrong. It's all wrong!
No! It was always theirs. Give us the box.
No. Never. I must protect Paititi.
We all create destiny. Not just you. All of us. Together.
Strong to the end.
Surrounded, out of ammo.
No, please, no!
No!
going after Dominguez to stop the ritual.
We'll hold them off as long as we can.
I don't have enough space for that. All full up. Can't carry any more.
Raise the world we have known. Let the shadow pass, and the light shine again on the world of our creation.
Elevate. Let the sun rise. The darkness reigns.
taking the world. Today, we take control of our destiny. God! I have allowed you to live. No more.
Thank you.
I'm sorry.
Protect my titi. Please. Please, Sarah.
I will.
Have something to say about that.
My loves, will you hold still for a second?
Yes, my white queen.
Can I see?
Of course. As you, me, and your dad.
Where are we?
Hawaii.
With this ski and the silver moss, we can remake the world. Without witness, voting.
If you had that power, what would you do?
My brave girl, who is not expecting a jaguar attack.
Where shall we go next for our real adventure? I hear the Antarctic is lovely this time of year.
Dad.
Oh, no, then perhaps the salt flats of Utah.
Oh, Richard.
I know where we're going.
You do?
Hawaii!
Oh, yes. Yes, that could be really nice. Well, in that case...
Goodbye, Mum. Goodbye, Dad.
No. You're my research assistant.
Oh, yes, you're quite right. I'm sorry, Mum.
Catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies. Sacrifice a god? The sacrifice is my duty. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise.
I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
I'm protected.
Unuratu. My mother, a warrior, a rebel, a queen. She will be venerated for generations. I miss you. Now, we will heed her spirit to reunite my titi.
Thank you.
So I'm head back to Kwakiaku tomorrow.
Really? Missing the jungle? Off in search of the elusive fish tree?
Abby and I are headed to the coast for a few days.
I'm glad.
What about you?
I think I'll stay here for a while longer.
And restore a few more artifacts?
I don't know.
So what will you do?
Etsley will help me figure it out. He'll let me know what Paititi needs to rebuild.
Wow.
I'm done searching. I want to be around the living.
All right.
Don't you have to pack or something?
Now you are stuck with me till tomorrow.
You're welcome to stay as long as you wish, Lara. Safe travels, Jonah. Once Paititi is restored, perhaps I can join you and learn more about the world beyond Paititi.
Anytime. You just say the word. You too, Uchu?
If he wants to.
So, Jonah, Lara tells me you have a girlfriend. We will come to the wedding.
Wait, whoa.
Etsley, why don't you show me the plans for me?
Yes.
Running to the end, maybe there's something at the end, I don't know. And we'll return with Shadow of Tomb Raider. Not tomorrow, not next week, but maybe soon. Because we still have some undiscovered artifacts, maps, and unexplored tombs. So we will go for that maximum 100% competition. For now, thanks for watching. One. And I'm just leaving this credits running.
I had it all wrong. I thought that taking control of my life meant venturing out to do something extraordinary. I thought I had to fix everything. But the mysteries of the world are to cherish more than to solve. I'm just one of their many protectors. I'm not sure what the future has in store, Jonah, but whatever adventure's on the horizon, I can't wait to meet it. I'll try not to take myself too seriously.
Tea, Miss Croft.
Lovely. For now, it just feels good to be home.